I was raised by the wolves. I was raised by the wolves.
What is going on, people? New day, new dumbass baby born into the world. It's like 7 a.m. We're in North Carolina. About to drive the rest of the way to Florida. Honestly, it's only like a teensy weensy bit compared to what we drove yesterday. So, you know, it's not a bad thing, you know? It's only like an 8-hour drive. Which, like I said, was nothing compared to what we drove yesterday, so we're good. Got all my shit packed, and yeah, pretty much. There's my shoes, and there's my mask, which I'm gonna have to use once more. Unless I can just, like, yeah, so my parents' room is right next to ours. I'm gonna go ask if they have another mask. I'll see you guys in the car. All right, okay. We're out of the hotel. Now we're right, on our way to Starbucks. Yep, Starbucks. Yeah. You think I was gonna say Florida? Nope, not quite yet. Starbucks, yep, that's where we're going right now, so. Yeah.
10 out of 10 left.
Yeah. Yay, Starbucks time.
Oh, yeah.
Can't wait. Oh, thank God. No, I think God does exist.
That's true.
Because we're going through the drive-thru.
Yeah, I think it truly does.
So many cars I'm running in.
Because every time I complain about something, I seem to get what I want.
Oh, well, she's going in now.
If it's anything I've learned from life.
I'm going in to make cars soon.
You're lying, right?
No, I'm not. What's that car?
This is a joke.
He's lying.
It's a FJ Cruiser.
Okay, I was lying about the whole me complaining thing getting what
I
want.
You guys want anything at Starbucks? Here we go.
I'm all set.
Yeah, me too. We're good.
All right.
Yeah.
Something to do in Americana.
Okay, guys, I'll see you after they get done at Starbucks.
Yeah.
All right, rest stop time. We're currently in South Carolina. Stops, but I wasn't gonna vlog that because that would just get way too fucking repetitive, you know, and I don't need to vlog everything, so.
Got my tea.
We're still in South Carolina, I'm pretty sure. But I think we're making good headway into Georgia now. So, yeah. Pretty much what's popping. Just ate like a bunch of Rice Krispie treats because they're good. But at least I have a bunch of water. I have three almost full water bottles. Well, actually, 2.5.
Right? Isn't that just to mess up your vlog?
Well, I mean, it'll take a little more than that, but.
True.
You know. Man. Just glad I got to stretch my legs, to be honest, because being in a car for more than an hour, you know, I kind of start to.
I've been in the car for a lot more than an hour.
Right inside. Yeah, that's when I. Yeah. Alright. I'll see you guys again today. Yeah. Alright, we're at another rest stop.
That was good. You really can.
What did he say?
That doesn't make as much sense. If it can't be connected to a penis, I don't think it makes much sense.
back on the road? Four. I'm about to eat the fifth one after I'm done.
Oh my god, okay. You gotta do a food review on it, bro.
Maybe. You know what? I still have one left. I shall do that right now. Okay, guys. This here, it's a Rice Krispie treat. See
yeah,
this shit?
Pork.
It's really good, guys. So I'm gonna give my professional opinion on it, okay? Because I'm a professional, all right. Which is why I'm gonna give my professional opinion, because it's obviously important. So yeah, got the packaging. I'm opening it up right now. This is what it looks like. It's a good amount of Rice Krispie. Not gonna lie. A lot of marshmallow on there.
Yeah.
Which means it'll be good. Ignore that, guys. Light keeps testing me. Yep, nice and smooth. Alright. Wow. Wow, it feels like a... feels like eating nails a little bit.
What?
I mean...
there's like, do you eat?
There's like sharp, hard little bits inside of it. It's like eating little bits of glass. But then when you get to like the middle of it, it's like soft, chewy, sweet. So mine is my mouth being shredded to bits. I give this like a good 6.5 out of 10. So for sure, good thing to have to eat. And yeah. I'll see you guys in a few seconds. Alright, your boy's at Whole Foods now in Florida. So, yeah, we made it. Somehow.
There's a store like right behind us. Yeah.
My cafe, call me Tanner.
I'll be done by 5.
Pretty sure this is Dunkin' Donuts. Guys, this is that's a Dunkin' Donuts, guys. Your mom, that's what.
That's... No, that makes no sense, Sam.
Your mom.
What about
makes
her?
Makes no sense.
Hi, bub.
Hey. Good. Alright, sorry we didn't vlog, or I didn't vlog all the way back from the market. Was a little too busy, but we're here in Florida, at our house. So, yeah, this is it. I'm gonna give you a tour now, because why not? It's the garage, obviously. This is the exterior, pretty cool as you can see. Now it's time to head inside. So why not, you know? So you open this door, pretty cool door, and you come into here. After that, you take a right, got a little office. Keep in mind, I won't be going into anybody's bedroom since we've all settled in. I'll only be going into mine. Here's another random bathroom. And then, this leads into the garage. I guess I can show you that. So yeah, this is the garage. It's kind of dark, but still see a few things, I guess. And then in here, it's the laundry room, where you guessed it, the laundry will happen. And then that's a bedroom, so I'm not gonna be bothering going in there. Over here we have the kitchen / living room, so it's pretty open. We got the kitchen, and then don't know what's behind this door. I guess I can check. No, I can't. Here's a pantry, I guess it is. That's another bedroom. Not gonna go in there. Now I'll show you probably the coolest part of the house, or at least one of them.
Open it and then press it really fast. Press it.
Okay. Yeah, the alarm goes off whenever you open the door. Anyway, this is the pool, and there's a hot tub. This is like a little outdoor lounge area. So that's pretty cool. Over here, we have a toilet. Yeah. So that's pretty much it for here, this specific area. But just a second. You boys just too good at that. All right, back inside. Time to go upstairs.
Let me know how the filtered water tastes. It is so hot.
It's hot water?
Yeah. Oh, I guess it isn't water.
Okay. Time to head up the stairs.
Can you bring some cold water under this finger? Make sure it's cold.
And now, first thing you see is a little pool table. Pretty cool, right? And then, don't know what's behind this door. Can't really open it because there's no doorknob. Over here, hope there's no alarm. Please tell me there's no alarm. Doesn't look like it. Over here is a balcony.
Sup, loser?
I can throw you off the edge if you want me to. You're lucky there's a pool under there. All right. Then we got a little upstairs kitchen. These are... that's another bedroom, that's another bedroom. And I think that's another bedroom. I'm gonna go check. That's another bedroom. This is my bedroom, so I can show you this. This is my bathroom, my closet, and the rest of my bedroom. So let's go see what's behind that door over there, because to be quite honest, I don't quite know. So let's check. It's another bathroom. Okay. I guess I could show you guys the bathroom. So yeah, this is the bathroom. Pretty lit. Has access to a bedroom. And you can also access it, as you can see from the hallway. And here is probably the coolest room. It's a movie theater. Yeah. Kind of nice. Big TV. The only thing that's bad about it is that we don't know how to work the air conditioning, so we're having a person come over to work that over. Another kitchen. Got a little closet. We're going to be watching a movie at least once every single day in here. Or to be more specific, at least one movie. Off here is like a poker room, you know? Little TV. So as you can see, a bunch of places to watch TV. Pretty cool.
Alright, we'll be back. We're just going for a walk.
And, pretty sure that's it. Gonna go see if this little weeb is still... Yep, he's still in the bathroom. Alright. So yeah, I think that might be it, unless... you see, I think there's another perk to my room. And that is this. Yo, I get the best. Look what my room has. It's got its own balcony. Pretty cool, guys, not gonna lie. Probably be spending a good amount of time out here. So yeah, that right there is the entire house. Hope you enjoyed, and I'll see y'all tomorrow. Peace.
I was raised by the wolves, ain't said a fool, run through the night.